I'm really, really excited and so proud to be playing in Britain Sinfonia with my son as one of the soloists.
The earliest memories I have of my mum playing music weren't necessarily at home, they were in the concert hall. I remember being one of the younger members of the audience at Britain Sinfonia concerts and many other orchestras. And really, these memories are among my first memories of anything. They made a huge impression on me.
We decided to start him on the cello, unknown fact. And then sadly he developed a lung condition called bronchiectasis. And so we decided to try him on an instrument that would develop his lung capacity and strengthen his lungs. And the day we brought home a baby French horn, that Ben never touched the cello after that. He was just away and flying with it.
Growing up around Britain Sinfonia was a really unique experience because both of my parents were professional musicians, and so for me, classical music and this crazy idea of, you know, going to bed really late after a concert was very, very normal. And I have absolutely amazing memories, not only of concerts, but of all the excitement around leading up to concerts and being backstage with all these musicians who are so much older and, you know, I idolized. Many of whom actually are going to be playing in the next concert. So it's really special for me to have such a personal connection to the orchestra.
This day I knew would come at some stage. We've done a few things together, chamber music and a few concerts together, but this is just so exciting.